The transatlantic slave trade was a terrible time in history. For over 300 years, millions of Africans were taken from their homes. They were forced onto ships and sent across the Atlantic Ocean. They were treated cruelly, and many died on the journey. These African people were brought to the Americas to be slaves. They worked on farms, mostly in the South. They were forced to work without pay and had no rights. The United States, even though it talked about freedom, was part of this terrible trade. The slave trade made some people very rich, but it caused great suffering for millions of Africans. It is a dark chapter in human history, and we must never forget it. The journey from Africa to America was a nightmare. Africans were chained together and packed tightly into ships. They had little food or water. Many died from diseases. The conditions were so bad that the ships were called floating coffins. The journey across the Atlantic Ocean was known as the Middle Passage. It was the middle part of a three-part journey. First, ships from Europe went to Africa to trade goods for slaves. Second, the ships took the slaves to the Americas. Finally, they returned to Europe with goods produced by the slaves. Life for slaves in America was brutal. They worked long hours in the fields. They had no freedom or rights. They were beaten and abused. Families were often separated. Mothers were torn from their children, and husbands from their wives. Slaves were seen as property, not people. Despite the cruelty, slaves found ways to resist. They slowed down their work. They broke tools. Sometimes they escaped, and they held on to hope for a better future. Section 4, fighting for freedom. Over time, more people began to see that slavery was wrong. These people were called abolitionists. They spoke out against slavery and helped slaves escape to freedom. The fight to end slavery divided the nation. In 1861, the Civil War broke out between the North and the South. The North fought to end slavery. The South fought to keep it. After 4 years of fighting, the North won the war. Slavery was finally abolished in 1865. This was a great victory for freedom and human rights. Section 5, scars of the past. Even though slavery ended over 150 years ago, its effects are still felt today. Many Black Americans face discrimination and inequality. They are more likely to be poor, to live in poor neighborhoods, and to go to underfunded schools. We must remember the history of slavery and its legacy. We must continue to fight for equality and justice for all Americans. Only then can we truly heal the wounds of the past. The struggle for racial justice is a long and difficult one, but we must never give up on the dream of a society where all people are treated with dignity and respect.